Hey y'all, so I had to change cameras. So the next word, which is for today, which would be day 21, is expiate. Expiate is a verb. It is a formal word that typically means to atone or make amends for something, such as a sin or offense. In a sentence, it goes like this. Although the editorial had characterized the mayor's failure to disclose the details of the meeting as a lapse that could not be expiated, many of the city's citizens seemed ready to forgive all. So that is today's word, which would be technically day 21 in real time. And the word is expiate. I will see you tomorrow for day 22. And I will also be adding a 30-second day since I missed yesterday. Have a good one. Bye.
Okay, go ahead and go.